So I'm back again. Take a reason, take a wild guess as to why I'm back. Cause Dino apparently doesn't want me to give up on this game. Like, I applaud the ingenuity. But sometimes I applaud Dino's determination and persistence to get me to finish this goddamn game. I will admit that.
Let's set one thing straight. I am not your little buddy, all right?
So, the way I'm going to do this, I'm going to go throughout each level. And if I die to either of them, I'm just going to time skip until I get back to that level. I'm going to try and spend about not too much time on this, hopefully. Another lockers. Obviously make it to 100, but that's going to be a bit... I got caught reach around off the bat, holy shit. Now, Dino said... Originally, I wanted Dino to join me because he's the one who insisted I continue this. But obviously, Dino said no. Well, not obviously, but Dino did say no. Why is up to him. I think it's about time or some shit. Spare room. Oh, we need to come in here for a keeper anyway. I'm gonna have to really pay attention. For the majority of this, don't blame me, but I also have to make sure that I'm hearing shit. Thank you. Oh, come break up. I don't know if I'm going to follow that. There's nothing there. Nope, I was right originally. Out of me. I was not prepared for that. Stay down here, I should be safe. Perfect. Actually, I'm gonna try using one of these code breakers. Motherfucker. Yeah, I'm babbling. No. Jesus Christ. Fantastic start. So, I'm already at 34? Fucking okay? Yeah, I ain't dealing with this shit. Not dealing with this shit. You are not opening. Where the hell am I? Oh, fuck me. I don't know if these guys are friendly or not. Or if they are literally just roots. But I personally do not want to find the fuck out. What the hell? I have this instinctual feeling that one of these bastards is gonna come to life eventually. I don't know about you, but I don't like it. What the fuck? Why do I have the exact same room as before? I don't want to touch them either. There we go, now it's something different. I'll ask if I dodge it.
I'll be taking that.
What the fuck? Ready for anything? What the fuck happened? What did James Charles fucking happened? Fuck me! I just fucking catch my breath. Okay, I'm glad I came in here. I realize that I did that. Hello, weird mysterious creature. Fucking what? Okay. Grouse, fucking pay attention. Surprised I made it this far. If I can see what's in them. Hello. Fucking what? Oh, useless room. I'm not falling for you again, you son of a bitch. Actually, no, I wasn't falling for you. But I will not. What the fuck? I would fucking love a medkit right about now. I If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die at full health. Ooh, what is back here? Oh, hello, money! Oh, thank fuck, there's a med kit. And a flash beacon. Ooh. Glad I fucking had that. Ah, much better. Now then, let's keep going. Oh, another flash. Oh. I don't use a flash beacon. Fuck me!
Stranger, over here. Welcome. Got some things that you may find useful on your endeavor.
Oh, hello.
For a price, obviously.
Of course, I'm a thug. Oh my god, I get it. Thank you. You look awesome. Though I don't want to flash you. Sebastian's document.
No refunds.
Of course. Handcrank flashlight, code breacher. Actually, I want to read Sebastian's document.
All right. I'll have it ready for you to read when you're at the surface again.
Thank you. I'll take this handcrank flashlight too.
There's only a limited supply of those left.
Hello.
Hope you've got a good use for it.
Oh god, that thing does burn out fast. Holy shit. Thank you. Have a good day, lad.
Till next we meet.
Indeed. Pleasure doing business with ya. I got a battery. Okay, then I should start using my flashlight from now on. I love vents. What's in here? I don't think there's anything that can kill me in the vents, right? Huh? Okay, apparently they can just go all the way over there. I don't know why. It's not unwelcome. I got an extra med kit. I'm full health. And a ton of supplies. I am happy. Oh. I don't hear anything over there. Nope. This one. I don't know how to do this part. Did I just... Oh, okay. I just tap E on it when I'm done. You! Okay, Mr. Orange. I have a feeling I shouldn't be seen by your light. At all. Oh, I have to jump down. Whatever. Running out of specific pattern. Best I don't get spotted. I'm gonna get found if I'm right here, right? Go! Fucking hell! Oh shit! That scared the ever-loving fuck out of me. That was awesome, I loved it. Holy shit, that was 15 9? For fucking 59, that was awesome! I have this horrible feeling that I'm gonna die in this room. Oh, just tap it. Dive on this a lot, right? Nope. Here we go. I think I'm safe in this room? Oh, I have a telescope here. I'll use the battery. Shit. Yeah, I'm not doing that with this thing. You can't scare me anymore. I've learned how you fuck me. What's down there? Oh, just the way through. I can't go all the way. Best I use 6 for now. hell am I now? Okay, I think I'm safe here since it's bright. I don't think those guys can... Ooh, lantern recall, thank God! Pressure turns horror aspect. Pressure definitely has my top pick. Yeah, it is a key card. Perfect. Are you fucking serious? Chill here. Just chill here. Can't kill you if I'm here. Bitch. What did I say? Fuck me. Hear anyone? Oh, there's three. Definitely not that one. Nope, found the winner. And it's you. That was a fucking accident. No, fuck. Jesus Christ! Let me loot, God. Nuh-uh, I saw you. I fucking saw you. No, stop it. O award. What is the fucking O award? Can I meet that guy again? I want to meet that guy again. They're in the walls. They're in the goddamn walls! The fuck are you? I don't know what looks too much. Wait. Wait, is this the MatPat room? Is this the... Oh my god, this is the room that MatPat has. that I used before I retired. Or actually, I'm pretty sure he's still using them now that I think about it. Where is... I need the key card. Where's the key card? Where's the fucking key card? There's the card. Electrical water, I need to figure out the way to stain it. Here we go. Gone now. That worked. Thank you very much. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Come on, how many medkits down here? Let's just move it out. Oh wait, we do need... Am I gonna die in here? I'm not gonna die in here, am I? Aha, refo. I'm already at 90? Man, I just soloed this, knowing jack shit about the game. I should've kept my fucking mouth shut. Maybe one. Wait, I didn't look at you, you bitch! I'm not fucking looking at you! Well, there goes my fucking med kit! Oh, well. Best days to go. La da da da. I look up top. Hi there. Oh. Hello. You just spawned out of jack shit. What fucking bull? Are they not what I wanted to use, but are they the thing I needed to use? No, it's that way. God is coming in 5 minutes? What do you mean God is coming in 5 minutes? Who is God? Is it Jesus Christ? Is it Buddha? Is it the Holy Spirit? Who is it? Like a shit ton of stress right now. Let's a fucking go. We're ready to go. I need to figure out a way to find a way to get them out of here. God is here! I know where to go now. I don't think it's gonna be really stay here for too long. I think I should just try to bolt it. I got cards. I think I have enough stuff in order to live. Just get the hell out of here. God has left. Good luck, Junkie. Fuck! How?
During the finale. Very impressive.
Died to basically the equivalent of anger. Fuck! Oh, how long was I recording? How long was I fucking recording for? How long was it? I was recording for a fucking hour.
Yeah, I'm sure the locker with audible breathing is the perfect place to hide.
Fuck you! I wish I could fucking pay the ferryman. I fucking wish. I'm not fucking continuing this. I'm not continuing this. Dino, you're gonna have, once you see this video, you're gonna fucking accept this as a fucking win. I'm not doing this shit again right now. Thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. So, talk too much love.